Well, I really believe in what I'm doing, and I'm following my passion, and my passion is to try and help wherever I can. And I started as an animal activist when I was young. You know, my father was a hunter, and I convinced him to stop hunting when I found the dead deer hanging upside down with the blood dripping into a bucket. It was a little traumatic for me, but I made it more traumatic for him. And he stopped. And I realized that I had a voice, and that. And he said he never really looked at it through the eyes of a child, and it was just maybe a habit with his friends to go hunting and stuff. So I realized, oh, well, that worked. And then I was always the one, you know, people would bring me the bird with a broken wing, the cat that walked sideways, and the three-legged dog. I still accumulate misfits, my friends, everybody. And it just brought a lot of meaning to my life, and being on a show like Baywatch, it was, you know, so many people watched it, and it was over 150 countries, and at that time I didn't even know there were 150 countries, and so I thought, I have to share this attention with something more meaningful, and I'm sick of talking about my boyfriends and my boobs, so I realized, and then we really started changing. We created animal welfare laws where there were none, and speaking at Parliament, speaking at the National Assembly, and then meeting with world leaders, and I thought, why these people want to meet me? And then realizing that animal, not just animal issues, but animal issues, environmental issues, and then just vulnerable people in general, people without a voice, animals without a voice, were not, I believe, you know, this world wasn't just made for human beings to gobble up, that we're all important on this earth. Every living being is important. And so I want to be able to share this attention and use my platform. And, you know, I'm not a formally educated person, but I've kind of learned along the way, and I have a lot of really smart friends, and I've learned a lot from them. And so here I am. This is my first festival, and I don't like looking at scripts because I just want to speak from the heart, and I really think that we have to find unique thinkers, and we need to find new ways, and through art, artists are the freedom fighters of the world, and we need to find new ways, we need to find a whole new way of doing things. And so I'm encouraging people to be brave.